So, brand new Thursday night comedy here on BBC Two tomorrow from 9. And right now, there's some strong language, but very impressively, nobody walks off.
Welcome to Budget Late Night Indie Show, Never Mind the Buzzcocks. I'm bitter, snotty-faced little public schoolboy Simon Amstell. And I'd like to begin with an apology. On last week's show, I upset Preston from Preston and Chantel. I realise now that they are better than me. Preston is a wonderful singer, and Chantel invented the popular saying, "Oh my God." I was unfair in my representation of Chantel's book. It's not bad, there are some really interesting bits. Suddenly, okay. I hope we can all move on now. Bill's first guest is Magic Numbers affable frontman Romeo Stodart. Romeo's mother is called Juliet. Some people may say, "Hey Simon, that's slightly odd," but I think it's perfectly normal, as I was saying to my mother, Garfunkel Amstell. His second guest is up-and-coming style comedian Russell Howard. Russell appeared as a guest panellist on the second series of UK TV's Street Cred Sudoku. Yes, you heard that right. Second series. Russell and Romeo, Bill's team, ladies and gentlemen. Bill's first guest is sexy 80s hottie, Midge Yore. Midge was in Ultravox Visage and was a major solo artist, but he is of course best known and loved as the Bob Geldof's mate, and for his cheeky catchphrase, "Where's my sodding knighthood?" Phil's second guest is the star of E4 Drama Skins and former About a Boy child, Nick Hoult. Nick has been in some great films, About a Boy, Wah Wah and The Weatherman. Yeah? Why don't you come back when you've been on Street Cred Sudoku? Nick and Midge, Phil team, ladies and gentlemen. So we begin with guest two, Bill, Romeo and Russell. Here are yours. How come every time you come around my London Bridge, wanna go down like London, wanna go down. Overmade up, ethnically ambiguous, tight-faced buttock wiggler, it's lovely lady lump Fergie. I let you go for so long. And it's a nice day for a white wedding. And if we can get OK Magazine to publish it, get a bit of cash and stay in the limelight, why not? And if people have a go at us for selling the most romantic and intimate day of our lives, then we'll just walk off and go crying to Radio 1. It's Billy Idol. Start again. OK, I mean, I don't want to go on about it tonight. But if people start turning their backs on comedy and walking off panel shows, then the terrorists have won. Anyhow, so that was Billy Idol with White Wedding and Fergie with London Bridge. But who once wet themselves on stage?
So we've got Billy Idol, Fergie. Can we have a look at Fergie in a rather sexy video? London Bridge. London, yes. Bridge is going down. And it's quite obviously not London Bridge. Can we see there was a quite clearly Tower Bridge there?
She was asked about this, and she said the song was not about a specific London Bridge, it was about a London Bridge.
So London, 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 London Bridge. That could be any bridge then.
Any bridge.